Good morning, everyone. Today is October 29th, 2021. We are going to chant 正真念仏芸 in 十二来 style. So please join me in 合唱. Please put your palms together. ナモアミダブツ、ナモアミダブツ、ナモアミダブツ、スナマンダブツ、スナマンダブツ、スナマンダブツ。奇妙無量寿如来ナモ不可思議故法蔵菩薩因依寺在世自在王不肖東賢諸仏浄土院国土銀殿自然幕建立無上修正願超発慶雨大愚勢五光四唯四正寿十世名称文字法不法無量無変更無下無体公園の正常寛一恵光普段難事無症候超日学校精進説一切群情無交渉本願名号症状号四心心行願義因上等学生大涅槃一死滅道願成就如来超意向修世唯説弥陀本願会五濁悪事群情会往診如来如実言納骨一年期愛心普段煩悩徳涅槃煩悩逆法再延入如修心入海一味摂修信仰上昇後異の水波無明暗頓内心臓死運無上不真実信心天二行一行不無運無死下名無暗逆心謙虚大狂気即応超絶合悪臭一切全幕本部人問心如来具税願仏言広大正芸者税人名分だりけ弥陀仏本願念仏邪見狂慢なく修行信行十字人疑難南中市南昔インド祭天使論下中華自治騎士構想県大将高生将位明如来本税大きい釈迦如来両河川異種光明南天寺流獣大寺出頭世質の財波無権先絶大乗無情報召喚異次小安楽賢治南行六六新行異行四道楽 億年弥陀仏本願次年即時入筆上唯の上昇如来号王法大悲具勢よ天神菩薩増論説奇妙無下光如来永修たら見真実光線王朝大誓願こういう本願力栄光異道群上昇一心奇入苦毒大崩壊逸逆入大栄修修徳志蓮華造世界即昇進業法昇人有本の林源人図入昇寺恩寺王下恩師丼乱両天使上皇乱小菩薩来三蔵ルーシー十条教文上専業気楽法天神菩薩論中下報道院が牽制願方言猫ゆたり少女子因唯新人枠前本部新人法承知承知即涅槃一死無量光明道超宇宙上開復決同社結晶道難症唯明浄土活入満禅自力変言衆円満特合感染症三不三神経音言増末放滅同比因一生増悪地具税死安尿害症明化全道独明仏性意公愛情三要逆悪公明明合見因縁介入本願大誓会行者小獣金剛心病気一年総合容易大頭逆三因即昇法昇四条楽原神公開一大教延期安行官一切先祖修身反先人法華二道小弁流極十悪人唯小仏我薬剤非摂取中煩悩生厳水不見大悲無見上昇が本誌厳苦明仏教連民全幕煩部人新宗教省後編集戦弱本願具悪説現来生寺林伝下決知義上位昇士即入弱上無依楽一致新人異の入愚教大事修士と上塞無辺極上悪道蔵 心ナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツ Now I would like to share the verses of Shoshinge. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. 一生悪を作れども偶然にもう相ぬれば安行会に至りて妙果を生せしむと言えりと。Though persons have committed evil all their lives, when they encounter the prima vow, they will reach the world of peace and realize the perfect fruit of enlightenment. ナモアミダブツ、ナモアミダブツ、ナモアミダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ。So today's verses are the last verses on Master Taocho. When we were chanting Shoshinge, Shian Nyōgai Shōmyōka is the verse before once we stop and chanting, a leader starts chanting, Zendō Dokumyō Bushōi. So this is kind of the last part of the first part of Shoshinge.And then next part starts from Zendō Dokumyō Bushōi. But anyway, today's verse is based on Master Taocho's words in his passage on the land of peace and bliss. The Raja Sutra states, if sentient beings, even though having committed evils throughout their lives, recite my name 10 times continuously at the time of death, they will be born in my land.If not, I will not attain perfect enlightenment. And, you know, Master Taocho often takes the meaning and changes the wording. So these exact words are not in the Raja Sutra, but the words are expressing the heart of the primal vow. And another passage, today's verses are based on is, even if you have committed evils throughout your life,Concentrate your mind and diligently practice the Nembutsu always. All your hindrances will naturally then be removed, and you will definitely attain birth there. And this passage appears under Master Taocho explaining the passage of the heart of the primal vow, which I shared a moment ago. And when I say the heart of the primal vow, that means Master Taocho's own words are taking the meaning of the primal vow.So, passage on the land of peace and bliss is considered as a lecture of the Contemplation Sutra by Master Taocho. He's not giving the lecture on the Contemplation Sutra words by words, but lecturing the outline of the Contemplation Sutra. And this passage I shared with you today appears under where Master Taocho explains the beings of the lowest grade of the Contemplation Sutra. And he quoted the passage of the heart of the primal vow to reveal that even the beings who commit the evil throughout their lives recite the name of Amida Buddha at the time of death attain birth in the Pure Land. But Who is those who commit the evil throughout life? As Shinran Shogin stated in the notes on Once Calling and Many Calling as foolish beings, as expressed in the parable of the two rivers of water and fire, we are full of ignorance and blind passion. Our desires are countless, and anger, wrath, jealousy, and envy are overwhelming, arising without pause. To the very last moment of life, they do not cease or disappear or exhaust themselves. And through our self-centered action, and I mean through our self-centered actions, we are hurting many people and many things. And I have talked about this in last Sunday's message, but there is a word, thus plant, trees, land, and lands all attain Buddhahood. This is in Shinran Shogin's notes on essentials of faith alone. And these words appear where he explains what Nirvana is. And thinking about our daily actions, we are damaging the environment, which are Buddha to be. And one of the five grave offenses was to cause the blood to flow from Buddha's body. And we are always hurting nature in order to live our lives more conveniently. And when we really think this deeply, those who commit the evil throughout their lives is none other than myself. But even this being, full of blind passions, always committing the evil and wrongdoings, when encounter the primal vow, we reach the Pure Land without fail. And the Chinese character, which is translated as encounter, is qi, encounter. In Nenbutsu Shoshinge, in passages on the Pure Land Way, this is another version of Shoshinge in different writings. Shinran Shogin said, Issho zo aku gu guze. So though persons have committed evil all their lives when they encounter the primal vow. So, you know, the translation, English translation is the same, but the character translated as encounter is different. But Shinran Shogin uses these characters as the characters which has the same meanings. And in notes on Once Calling and Many Calling, Shinran Shogin said, encounter means to entrust oneself to the power of the vow. It also means to know. So the word encounter refers to shinjin, entrusting heart. And shinjin is entrusting ourselves to the power of the vow. And it also means to know. To know the origin and fulfillment of the vow. Amida Buddha established the vow for this being full of blind passions. And now it is working as the name Namo Amida Butsu. This is to encounter. And when we encounter the vow of Amida Buddha, we unfailingly attain birth in the Pure Land, which is referred to as the land of peace in today's verse. So this concludes the verses of Master Taocho. And Master Taocho's disciple, Master Shantou, is the next seven Pure Land Masters. And I believe there are a lot to discuss and the verses of Master Shantou. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. 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 Namo. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a great day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.